What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another...
My name is Jeff.
...React. I hope you guys are having a freaking fantastic day. It's almost the weekend again. It's almost Friday. It's Thursday. Thumbs up. Come on, we got this. Yes, almost there. Bam, bam, bam. Don't care if that's cheesy. Shut up. Actually, none of you have commented on that, but if you haven't already, check out my Patreon, patreon.com/pepjunk. You don't have to join if you don't want to. I appreciate you all just the same, but if you want to give me just a little bit extra support, that's what it's there for. I also have an open Discord server. There are specific Patreon perks on it, but nevertheless, it is an open server. Free to chat. Come hang out. Talk to us all. Links are in the description. You guys asked me to do Lindsey Stirling featuring Lizzie Hale this time. Some of you do genuinely like Amy Lee's version. I understand that Amy Lee was supposed to be on the record, but she couldn't do it, so Lizzie Hale did it anyways. Amy Lee did end up doing a live show, as you so saw from the last time that I reacted to this. I actually reacted to a fan video of Amy and Lindsey doing the song together. Amazing. But now we're going to listen to what is actually the original with Lizzie Hale. I say without further ado, let's dive into this. Should be pretty interesting with hearing Lizzie Hale's voice on it. Okay, where the heck are we to start here? Is that a Oh, I think I get where this is going already. I'm gonna freaking pause here. Suddenly hearing the original audio, I feel like I've heard this somewhere before. Like just the chorus, not the entire song. I definitely don't know the entire song. Obviously, I've listened to the live version with Amy, but I feel like just Lizzie's specific voice and like hearing like, not the live, but the audio version. I don't know, I feel like I've heard this somewhere else before. Many of you are gonna go, dude, you're just thinking of the live version. That's all it is. But I swear, I don't know where Facebook or something. Something else I'm thinking of could be, I don't know. Either way, I'm literally already getting chills. This is awesome. I'm not even gonna pick favorites. I freaking love both so far. Dude, this is crazy.
Spiral into the unknown. Somebody shine a light. I'm frozen by the fear in
guess then I'll have to fly. There's more to catch me if I take a dive. I'm scared of change and the days stay the same. The world is spinning but only gray.
She's breaking apart. She's gonna shatter. I actually did not mean to pause there. I was just curious where the song was. Crap. I'm going to go back here. Ooh, so sorry. I did not mean to pause there at all. Some of you are going to be like, you totally meant to pause there. Like, I actually didn't, but thank you. I'm going to take the opportunity just to quickly say something here. This is freaking amazing, dude. Lindsey Stirling is an incredible violinist. Lizzie Hale is obviously showing off her pipes as usual. There's some electronic dance tone kind of music to the song. But it's not like it's bad, like it's not like it's, some people say with some songs nowadays, especially rap, that it's just noise, like that doesn't, this doesn't sound like just noise. Like I hear some of the electronic tones coming in, I'm like, crap, are they about to ruin the song? But like, no, they're actually doing it in a good way. Like they're actually using it, in my personal opinion, in the best way. I think of like dubstep and stuff like that. Like I'm not against dubstep in any way, I like more music like this. If that's the way I can say it. I favor music like this over like dubstep. I still like dubstep. I've listened to a lot of it. I actually use some of it for my intros and outros. So it's like, I don't hate it. Like these guys know how to like use it with their like guitars and drums and stuff like that. Like they know how to intermix it and like really make it. You know what I mean? Never mind. I'm going to shut up. This is honestly amazing though. I don't have a whole lot for it. It's keep going. I'm frozen by the fear in me. Yo, I might just honestly leave the whole reaction at this. Like, I really don't have anything. Like, you guys just, you guys have blown my mind many times in the past, but it's like at this point, it's just on repeat. Like, you guys just keep blowing my mind, and I've basically opened up my entire vocabulary on this. Like, okay, he said it's amazing, he said it's phenomenal, he said it's incredible, he said all this crap. Anything else? You loved it, okay? We get it. To those of you that love even when I repeat those very things, you're still around and you're like, thank you. I just know there's people that are watching this going, we get it, say something else. I know, a lot of you are just like, we don't care about that, relax, Jeff. And I thank you guys, I really do. See, the internet trolls out there, haters gonna hate. I really don't have a whole lot to say. They're singing, her violin, the way that they intertwined everything with the electronic dance music and all that stuff, just every aspect, especially the music video, how they handled that with the globe and Lizzie being in like some sort of clock tower, and then eventually like they used the makeup and stuff obviously to make it look like her skin was breaking, Lindsay's, and she eventually just she broke, she went into another world, she shattered. I'm pretty sure the song means something about like breaking into yourself, like going through your comfort zone, breaking into another part of you. It's awesome. Either way, it really is. I like Amy's version and I like Lizzie's. I really have no preference. I mean, Amy is an astounding singer. She has a truly gifted voice. Lizzie is an amazing singer in her own level. You know, she can rock out, she can belt it. They're both amazing in their own way. Like, I have no preference which version I like better. You guys let me know in the comments what you think. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And as always, remember,
my name is Jeff.
Pef Junkies Unite. And I will see you guys tomorrow, as always. Love, peace, and chicken grease, mother truckers.